He shares a room outside with a dozen other guys. And the only roof he knows is that sometimes starry sky. A tattered sleeping bag on a concrete slab is his bed. And it's too cold to talk tonight, so I just sit with him instead and think, how did I find myself in a better place? I can't look down on the frown on the other guy's face. When I stoop down low, looking square in the eye, I get a funny feeling I just might be dealing with the face of Christ. After 16 years in a cold gray prison yard, somehow his heart is soft, but keeping simple faith is hard. He lays his Bible open on the table next to me, and as I hear his humble prayer, I feel his longing to be free someday. How did I find myself in a better place? I can't look down on the frown on the other guy's face. When I stoop down low, which day you would be born, or the color of your skin, or what planet you'd be on. Would your mind be strong? Would your eyes be blue or brown? Whether daddy would be rich, or if mama stuck around at all.